Time for some music now. Today's singer has collaborated with Calvin Harris, Rudimental, Nile Rodgers. His debut solo single, Love Me Again, rocketed to the top spot, and he's been streamed over 1 billion times. 1 billion times, not bad for someone from wrong side at Pennines. It's John Newman! Nice to see you, my love. New single, Feelings. It was played really early on Radio 2 this morning, so I feel like you're haunting me. I woke up saying, I mean, you're going to sing it for us in a minute. It's such a gorgeous song.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, and you're not doing that thing where you're working towards a massive new album so much.
Well, I don't think I'm in a position to. I've got a lot of work to do to get to that album statue Fine. That I want to be at. I want to play Wembley, not me nan's kitchen, you know.
Good sign, though, is that actual Ed Sheeran, the lord of good songwriting, is a big fan of one of the upcoming tracks, is that right?
That is pretty exciting. Yeah. I played it to him and he got a bit jealous. But he had a little... I don't know.
Was that where his head?
He's quite hard to read.
Was it in his lounge, like, listen to this one, Ed. Were you jamming?
I brought these guys. We went around to his living room, played him a few of them.
But he likes it, because he writes so much good music for people.
He writes so much.
And he was kind of jealous, was he?
Yeah, we were just in the studio and I was like, oh, will you listen to these tunes that I've written? I played him that one and he got really excited.
Excellent.
So, yeah, it's good.
Congratulations in order because you're now a husband of a beautiful lady.
I am the husband. So
we've got a picture of the lady in question. Look, have a look. Look, she's gorgeous.
She is amazing. Look at me.
I know, you did well there, mate. Can I just say, look how beautiful she is.
Wait up for me, love.
Yes. Can't wait to hear you sing then.
Thank you very
much. Are you all ready? Yeah, do you need to like pray or do any squats or anything to warm up?
No.
Are you all good? All right then, forming his new single, especially for us, we're really chuffed to hear John Newman with Feelings. Take it away, John.
Thank you. Woo!
You gave a warning, but you never give the signals that I'm wanting. You know that I crave all your attention. It's danger. I don't know if this is it. Is this it to you? When you say you do, you don't, leaving me no clue. Yes is no and no is yes. Tell me what you want. I'm a man to know what's going on. You, yeah, you'll never give the feelings that I want. You, yeah, you'll never give the feelings that I want. You'll never give the feelings. Living on both sides, I don't know what's best. I need you to tell me, I don't know what's best. Be honest. I don't know if this is it. Is this it to you? When you say you do, you don't. Leaving me no clue. Yes is no and no is yes. Yeah, tell me what you want. When you say you do, you don't. You're leaving me no clue. Yes, no, you know. It's just you tell me what you want. I'm a man to know what's going on.
screamed like I was being attacked. I was like, wow! It was so good, though. Right, Johnny's back later to perform his massive number one hit, Love Me Again. Can't wait. We're going to take a quick break. Please don't go anywhere. If your love life is rockier than a Def Leppard gig, but not as much fun, stay right there. Never fear. Chris and Rosie Ramsey will fix it for you for sure. It'll be fine. Or if you're going to be couch-bound over Easter, I'm with you. We'll give you the perfect what-to-watch rundown. We will see you in a mo.